What is a human? Hello, I am Doctor. In this tape I will teach you about the human anatomy. The human is a chamber for them. I will show you how they will control your body. Here is the human head, where consciousness exists. Here are the nerves, that's how the head looks after the creatures use it. These are the small nerves. And here is the core, they create it so they can control your body. Here is the structure of a humanoid brain. The brain of a humanoid is different from the brain of a human's. It functions only to serve one purpose. Let us in. Here are the characteristics of a humanoid. Long limbs, long fingers, tall, roots coming out of its back, can extend their neck, uncanny facial features, no motions.